Hello again, this is Jeff, and I'm going to be playing the Narcos, Rise of the Cartels. And I'm going to be doing a DEA mission, and it will... Whoa! It looks like... Called to account. It's free and it's 30,000.
We'd like to speak to El Patron's accountant about the drug money he's got squirreled away all over Colombia. We know he's holed up somewhere nearby. We were able to triangulate a call to this area. The line went dead before we could pinpoint his whereabouts. That's where we come in. Several of El Patron's men have been identified in the vicinity. We need to shake them down for info until we find out where X marks the spot. Then we just have the little task of gaining entry to their nest of vipers. Resistance will be fierce. But if you find him, arrest the son of a bitch. Then it's a case of keeping him safe until we get to the extraction point. El Patron won't hesitate to give the order to ice the bastard if he knows we're taking him in to discuss his priceless treasure map.
Señor. En avanzada.
Afirmativo.
Well, let's kick it off. I think I'm gonna have you go
enterado.
There.
Ordene. Sí, señor.
Preparado.
Neutralizado.
Hey, it looks like there's something here.
Afirmativo. Recargando. Afirmativo.
Como ordene.
Oh, and there's another guy right here. Oh boy, okay.
Atento en espera de órdenes.
Orden confirmado!
Excelente!
Sí, señor. Recargando. Afirmativo. En avanzada. Recargando.
A su servicio.
A la carretera.
Bien. Recargando. Enterado.
Como ordene.
Sí, señor.
Gotta love that counteract when it works for you, right?
Recargando.
En avanzada.
Sí, señor.
Okay. Oh, and you're gonna go down. Okay. Yep, he definitely put some hurt on my bombardier. My demolition guy, but anyways, let's see if I can.
Seize us.
Let me see. Can I reload you? And take the health, let's see.
Recargando.
No, I can't. I can give you one rest point. Alright, that hurts. Alright,
De acuerdo.
Take the health and go down
Afirmativo.
Here. Yeah, this guy's just gonna try to take you out, so we cannot allow that to happen at this moment. Okay, so that's a...
Come ordene! In avanzada!
Oh, and I can't, like, he can shoot at me, but I can't shoot down at him. That's not what I wanted.
Sí, señor.
So they even brought another guy up here, so... Their intent is they don't want to get flanked, but I can't shoot from this angle, so...
Jesus.
And this guy, I need to get him...
Todo bien.
To full health. And while I'm doing that, I can get Murphy up.
Get into position. Good stuff.
Afirmativo. Enterado. De acuerdo. Afirmativo. Enterado. Afirmativo. Enterado. Afirmativo. Enterado. Recargando. Bien. Afirmativo.
Afirmativo. En avanzada.
Okay, I guess I'm just gonna have to... These guys are just gonna hold fast right there, I guess.
Caesar. Recargando.
If you go right here,
enterado.
They can see you and can shoot you. Yep, okay. Ah! Oh, that, alright, thank you. Oh, that counteract was really good. Thank you.
Como ordene.
Sure. On it. Get into position.
Su servicio. A la carretera. Me dieron.
Ah.
Afirmativo.
Let's finish this guy off right here.
Estoy en el blanco.
Yep, thank you. Jump across.
Como ordene.
Sí, señor.
Está cargando.
Estoy bajo ataque, me capturaron, hijo de puta.
Cisas. Recargando.
¿Qué?
Are you able to, oh, nice. All right, toss it. Alright, that alleviates that problem. Alright, Pacheco, I need you to...
Seguro.
Jesus.
Señor el blanco.
Afirmativo. Recargando.
All right, looks like I'm gonna have to keep my bombardier there to prevent this guy from coming around this way. But I need to recover the evidence before trying to do the escort. So, but if they keep spawning people, that can be problematic. Anyways, let's get back to... I got a shotgun guy right there, so... if I move him down, he's probably gonna come over here and blast him. And I don't have any support for Lorenzo, so... that's why I need to get... Pacheco somewhere around here to help out. Let's see.
Seguro.
Okay.
Voy recargando. Cómanselo.
Se lo he mostrado.
Oh, did I just lose Pacheco? Yep, I just lost Pacheco. Oh. Yep, that's what they'll do. They will... One of them will hurt you guys. And then the other one will come and finish him off. And, I mean, that's just what you would do too, right? So... But... Let me see... You can't get a shot on him.
Sí, señor! Estoy listo. Neutralizado. En avanzada.
All right, well.
Recargando.
Unfortunately, I lost Pacheco, so at this point, you could abandon the mission and, you know, restart it. And you would be back to where you were. But I want to move on in the campaign, so I'm gonna allow the loss of Pacheco and let me move this guy. But anyways, so if you're not happy with losing somebody, you could abort the mission, and then as long as you don't pay money for it, you know, and see how they keep spawning new people. So. So this mission is kind of like on a timer. Like I think it would have been better for me to go grab these items before getting the escort, or before even talking to him. But I had to, you know, I was just trying different strategies. Okay. So it looks like they're coming down, making a play for... So I'm gonna need Murphy.
Right. On it. I love that. Steady hand. Duck hunting. More ammo. Yeah. Booyah!
Te quedo gustando, piro de mierda.
Afirmativo.
Sí, señor.
Preparado.
Recargando.
Okay, so it looks like they're gonna be getting, they're gonna spawn every now and then. So I'm gonna have to keep these two guys here to block that. So
yeah.
But Murphy, he did get hurt.
Good stuff.
So I'll give him some health. I can't reload him. So now I gotta get back to. Lorenzo. I want Lorenzo to go get the, recover the evidence. Alright.
Sí, señor.
Afirmativo. Afirmativo.
Como ordene.
En avanzada.
Afirmativo. Afirmativo. Afirmativo.
All right, well, I think it's clear to finish the mission. Unfortunately, I lost the guy, Pacheco. I mean, I'll have a replacement. Oh, wait, does this continue? Oh, okay, so, hold on. Now that I did not plan for, okay.
Como ordene. Estoy listo.
Oh, I missed the kill shot. Not good. But I'll have to take a health point. This is critical. Is that Uzi hurts? Alright.
Estoy listo.
Please kill them. And you miss.
Thank you.
atento en espera de órdenes.
He was down to one health point. And now I have to give him health, I have to rest him, and I'm gonna have to reload him. Any more come? Yeah, okay, I did not, plan for that. Oh, good. Alright, that was a victory then. Okay. Unfortunately I lost Pacheco. And I almost lost Lorenzo right there. And I got an A. Alright, so I did lose one unit as you can see. Oh, and I unlocked Carrillo. Carrillo has been unlocked as a player lead. He's got steadfast. Two, okay, now see, that's two actions per turn. So when I played that missions that have, when people can shoot twice, that's must be the perk that they have. Alright. Carrillo. And unfortunately, RIP for Pacheco. That's, you know, sad, but okay.
Well, Patron doesn't seem to be a fan of the banking system. These maps show they have money squirreled away all over the country, behind false walls in their homes, and even holes in the ground.
Let's search these locations and take a piece back to Uncle Sam.
Well, I'm gonna have to look at my roster. As you can see, my squad should have 5 and it only has 4, so I need a replacement. But, you know what I think I might do? I'm gonna try out Carrillo, so I'm gonna remove Murphy. Now I only have 3 guys in my squad. Go to the roster here. And where's Carrillo? Oh, Carrillo's only level 1. Well, luckily, I have a lot of points that I built up because these guys were all capped anyway, and I didn't buy a lot of, my roster can be now 11. So I'm going to go ahead and add skill points to Carrillo. I got to get him up. And what's nice too, I'll get to pick the perks. Alright, so level cap reached. He's now level 4 instead of 1. Alright, so it's a lot of choices here. But for offense and defensive reasons, I like the idea to have an extra action of movement. And this is good also, but after counteracting, automatically reload your weapon. These guys do a lot of counteracting. And it's a pain to, it's not a pain, but it's for them to shoot at somebody when I'm not even activating them for the counteract. They can end up using up all their bullets, so then when I do need to count on him, he doesn't have any bullets and I have to reload him. So if he does a counteraction, this is saying he'll automatically reload his weapon. I hope that's true, but that's what I'm gonna pick. And I do like the spray, but it only works really good if you're close up. And one extra shot, that means like one extra round. Not an action point, but it means like an extra few bullets where you can, instead of reloading, you still have like an extra round to shoot. So I like those. I mean, I'd like to get this, but you can't get three. I mean, you can choose two, so. Oh, and definitely health points, 3 points, because if you get hurt. Alright. Oh, and if he can start the mission with a counteract already, that would be really good. Alright, so I'll assign Carrillo. You can see all his perks now. He's got a movement of 11, max health 10. He's got a Beretta and an MP5. Now I need one more guy. Let's see about recruiting. Well, let's see. I might take Alright, I think I'll go with those perks. Alright, so this is my squad. So I'll have one shotgun guy, one MP5, two assault rifles, and one demolition. And who I have in backup. I have one demolition, and I have one MP5 guy. Search block, okay. Yeah, I would like to find another search block, but they're not offering it to me. But I do have a lot of money now, so I could buy them, but. All right, well, that was a successful mission, but like I said, I did lose the guy. So anyways, this is Jeff signing out. Have a great day.